And good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. It's a $6.5 billion takeover. Dallas-based Texas Instruments is acquiring its former rival, National Semiconductor, one of South Portland's largest employers. But what does the future hold for the hundreds of employees who work at National Semiconductor? The news comes only a couple of weeks after another big South Portland employer, Fairchild Semiconductor, moved its corporate headquarters back to California. Our Project Economy coverage starts tonight with News 8's Jim Keithley, who is live with more. Jim?
Well, Tracy, whatever happens with National Semiconductor or Fairchild, which, by the way, used to be one company, but they split off years ago, they are now completely different operations, but both have been in the news recently in recent weeks, and both are very important to the success of South Portland. Word that National Semiconductor is being swallowed up by one of its largest competitors, Texas Instruments, came with assertions that the South Portland plant will continue operating. The 550 jobs are safe. Worries that it would be easy for Texas Instruments to idle or downsize this plant and shift production to Dallas were pushed aside. A spokesman for National said, if anything, we'll get more business. Texas Instruments has expressed to us that this factory will play an integral role in the future production of semiconductors. Employees here are highly skilled and well paid. Half of the 550 workers are engineers and earn their money making computer chips for electronic devices such as cell phones. Just 2 weeks ago, Fairchild Semiconductor, once part of the same company but now a separate business, announced it was moving its corporate headquarters from Maine to California. The city of South Portland has a lot at stake with both of these companies. National Semi and Fairchild are the second and third highest taxpayers in the city, combined $4 million a year. The main mall tops the list, paying nearly $3.5 million.
So it's a big deal.
Very big deal.
The city assessor says National Semiconductor is a key player when it comes to big business in Maine's fourth largest city.
And it's not just property taxes, it's the jobs that are generated and all of the spin-off economic engine that the National Semiconductor has in the state of Maine.
Now, this merger between National Semiconductor and Texas Instruments expected to take 6 to 9 months before the deal is actually closed. So a lot can happen between now and then. Live in South Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.